It's three times the number landed, and that's the story of the fight right there.
There's a right hand. And another right hand, right on the button to Harrison. And a right to the runner. Harrison's hurt. He's got hurt. Sue backs him to the ropes. There's a left hook.
No movement, no holding.
Yeah, he needs to guard him.
He's got to hold on. Double uppercut by Sue. He's looking to stop Tony Harrison and drops him.